Well, one U.S. teenager is proving you're never too young to start a business. Lily DeBell from Baltimore has just been crowned America's top youth entrepreneur. The eighth grader won $25,000 to start her business making all-natural handmade leg warmers for dancers. She was even able to give some of them to President Obama when she met him in the Oval Office this week. They are for his daughters, of course. Lily DeBell joins us now live from Washington. Lily, thank you so much for being with us, and congratulations. That is quite an honor. How did you get the idea to start this business? You're only 14 years old.
Well, my younger sister is a dancer, and she'd been injured several times, so she needed leg warmers that would help improve her warm-ups so that she would lower her risk of injury. And I researched and found that wool and alpaca are the best fibers for that. And through the Network for Teaching Entrepreneurship, I was able to start my business and to be able to help my sister and other dancers.
Well, my daughter is a dancer. I'm sure she would love to have some as well, so we'll have to go to your website and check them out. You've got the media part of this down. What was the hard part for you, though, as you tried to create a business? You said you had this class to help you, but what did you find was the hardest part?
I think the hardest part was having the confidence to believe in my idea and to go where I wanted with the business. And the Network for Teaching Entrepreneurship helped me with that because they provided me with a platform to talk about my business and to gain more confidence in myself and this business.
It's true, it's hard to put your idea out there. You think, who will buy it? Who wants to buy my idea? It's often a hurdle, which is why a lot of famous business leaders tell us just talking about it does help. What are your plans for the future? You have this $25,000. Are you going to expand this? Are you going to move into other items aside from leg warmers? What do you plan on doing?
My plans are to continue this business and to make it grow. By year three, I'd like to expand into dance sweaters. And right now, I'm trying to find labor as well as to find a wholesaler.
Yeah, that's right, because you knit a lot of these yourself, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, so to grow up, as the demand comes in, especially after all this attention, you're going to need some help, I think. What would your advice be for others?
My advice would be to believe in yourself and to believe in your idea. It doesn't matter what other people say about it. If you have confidence in it and other people do, that's the most if you have confidence in it, actually, that's the most important part of creating your business.
Lily, how was it meeting the president? That must have made you a little nervous.
Yes, it certainly did. But he was very inviting, and we got the chance to talk about how small business is on the rise and to talk about how small business is going to help bridge the gender gap.